Spirits of the sky stretch out above us. Spirits of the land around us. Spirits of water flow beneath us. Surrounded by all the numinous beings. Earth, sky, and sea. Our hearts are tied together. And let us play by the good fire.
We are gathered here today to celebrate World Dionysia, celebration of the god Dionysus in his aspect as the Lord of the Underworld, who is coming back to life in coming spring. We gather too to celebrate the warmth of community, the fire that joins all of us as one. Who calls the Hestia?
I do. Lady Hestia, goddess of the home hearth, lady of the ordered home, be with us, those who have ordered homes and those who do not just yet. Remind us that this fire is tonight our hearth fire. This fire is the fire of our family. Join our families tonight and make us one. Be with us as we share in joy with the return of the sun. Be with us in mirth and accept this offering. Hestia, accept our offering.
Hestia, accept our offering.
Who calls to the Earth Mother?
Like two of us. We, the children of the earth, call out to our mother. You upholds us. You upon whom we walk. You with whom we work each day, for our hands are yours. All has come from you. The bright sky, crashing waves, the mountain at the center of the worlds, the rock that sits upon it. We call to you today, Earth Mother, Gaia. Be with us, hear our words, let them be bright. Earth Mother, accept our offer.
Earth Mother, accept our offering.
Who will ask for inspiration?
Inspire me with your grace and song. To honor all the kindreds, bless my hands and my heart. Jesus, I sing my smiling eyes and laughing soul. Make the spirit and soul, making all the world sing right. Dahlia, sing to me. Yay, music!
Yay!
Dark and misty.
be pulled to the cave to begin to descend. Deeper and deeper and deeper you go, the air cool and damp, the walls of the cave glistening with moisture. Descend deeper and deeper until you see the passage into a vast cavern through which a river runs. Notice, if you will, that though the river is rapid, it is silent. You know that this is the river that forms the source of all waters, the river over which your ancestors passed to find their rest. Walk to the river now, but do not fear and will not cross. Dip only your toes into the river, cold as ice, and breathe deep. As you breathe, draw the cold power of the waters into yourself. Draw it up, up through your legs, up, up into the cauldron of your loins. Allow it to cool in this cauldron until it overflows. Draw it up, up through your abdomen, up until it reaches the cauldron of your heart. Allow it to cool in this cauldron until it overflows. Draw it then up, up through your shoulders and neck, cooling your face until it reaches and fills the cauldron of your head. Allow it to fountain out the top of your head, returning to the river, cold and silent. Filled now with the powers of the ancestors, with the powers of the underworld, turn and ascend to find yourself once more at the base of the mountain. When you reach the base of the mountain, turn and see before you the path leading up. Step onto this path and follow it up, up, up until the air grows thin, up through the billowing clouds. As you break through the clouds, you find yourself standing at the peak of the mountain. And above you, all around, a shining golden light dances through the air. This is the seat of Olympus, the dwelling of the shining ones. Raise your hands to them, and as you do, envision that golden light traveling down to meet you. Where it touches your fingers, they now feel warm. Feel the light and the warmth spread down your raised arms until it reaches your head. There, see it shimmer in the cauldron of your head, that before the two mix, overflows with cold water. Know that the golden light of the upper world mixes with and warms the cold waters of the underworld. Feel the light continue to fill you down your body into the cauldron of your heart. See the light shimmer on those cold waters until they mix, filling your heart with that third power. Feel the golden light travel down through your torso until it meets the cauldron of your loins. See it shimmer on these waters until the light and water combine, warming and filling this cauldron too. See the light continue to flow through you until it passes through your feet and cascades over the mountain before returning to the shining ones. Standing firm on this lofty land, filled now with the living waters, warmed by the golden sky, know you are connected to the ancestors, the shining ones, and all the spirits. Descend the mountain and once more return to the base of its forest. Look around you, notice the presence of your grove among the trees. Open your eyes and know that this, your grove, is filled with the powers below and above. As together we pray. The waters support us.
Surround us. The land extends about us. The sky stretches out above us. At our center burns a living flame. May all the kindreds bless us. May our worship be true. May our actions be just. May our love be pure. Blessings, honor, and worship to the Holy Ones.
So be it. And so, having attuned to each other and to the space, it is now time that we connect this world and this time and this place to the cosmos, so that all worlds and all times are the same. All waters are sacred. These waters flow from across the lands, well up from the deep, and fall from the sky. to become our sacred well here. The fire burns at the center of all. The fire is sacred, shining bright in the heavens, burning deep in the earth, and kindled upon the land. Let this be our fire here. The Omphalos, sitting at the base of the tree on the mountain, marks the center of all worlds. When the world was created, Zeus sent out his eagles to find the center, one flying one direction and one flying the other. And now my hands, like two eagles, fly, marking this here, this Omphalos, as our center, anointing it to mark our center of all worlds, connecting all the realms and all the times to this place here. Now I call out, Kate, you are the dark mistress, the dark she-lamb. Ghosts and hounds follow you. You stand at the crossroads, torches held high, guiding those travelers through the mist who need your aid. And Kate, key-holding mistress of the land, sea, and sky, mistress of the realms, walking from one to the next, guiding us as you always do. I offer you wine, that you might meet us at the edge, and guide us safely to our destination. Join your magic with mine as we open the gates. Let this well, flowing deep into the earth below, connect with the cosmic waters and open as a gate. Let this fire, burning bright on the earth, smoke traveling to the heavens, connect the fire in the sky and open as a gate. And let this Omphalos at the base of the tree, standing on the mountain, stretch to all the realms, connecting us as a pillar, access Munde to the heavens, connecting us as a pillar, access Munde to the waters below. Let this Omphalos mark the center and open as a gate. Children of the earth, let the gates be open.
Let the gates be open!
The gates are now open. The kindred can hear our thoughts and know our hearts. Let only truth and beauty be spoken here. Who calls to the ancestors?
We call to the ancestors, those of our heart, and those of our blood, to our grandmothers and mothers before us, we call to the ancestors of these lands. Ancestors, accept our offering.
Ancestors, accept our offering.
Who calls to the nature spirits?
Spirits of nature, those around us everywhere, the rocks and trees, cold in the night, the dormant animals sleeping, the small squirrels and birds still scurrying about, those of air and water and earth, spirits of nature, accept our offer.
Spirits of nature, accept our offer.
Mother, those mighty ones who watch over our souls, meet us at the boundary to aid and guide us as we walk in the elder ways. I give you welcome of our sacred fire. Shining ones, accept our sacrifice.
Shining ones, accept our sacrifice.
Have the folk brought praise for the kindred's three?
We have!
Then bring it forth.
Thank you.
rushing, roaring, ecstatic lord of dance and madness. You who bring madness upon the world, you who release your followers from it. You who let us let go of our fears, our worries, of all those things which would weigh us down. You who liberate us and free us. Dionysos, Lord, I call out to you and I ask you to come into this space to bless us and keep us as we celebrate your rite today. I bring you oil by which you release the world, and wine, your blood shed for the world. Dionysos, accept this offering.
Dionysos, accept this offering.
We have. And then bring it forth.
friends, we have had many offerings made today, many beautiful words spoken in honor. Guides and allies in the realm of the nature spirits, heroes, the ancestors of all those here today, the gods and goddesses of all those who have joined us here today have been well honored. We have made honorings, here praise, offering to Dionysus. This is all well and good. But we must gather all these offerings and take them away from the realm here now, the realm of men, and place them in the lap of the gods. So imagine in your mind's eye all of these beautiful offerings we made here for, gathered up and moved through the open gates. See them in the way that you're accustomed to, as a beam of light, or a swirling mist, or a libation pour. But see them now. Dionysus, kindreds all, accept our sacrifice.
Here, how we can brighten one another's lives, how we can
join in joy of the sun. Help others recognize not only what they need to cut away, but also what brightens them for us. And think, too, on how we can carry these things forth in our own lives, out beyond this grove, to all the places the waters may reach. Children of Earth, these good omens, indeed, brighten all of us. All waters are by their very nature sacred. We have drawn out these waters that they might be filled with the blessings of the spirits. Waters that come from the heavens and rain down to here below. Waters that flow over the face of the earth and pool here. Waters that flow down from below Kathan, reaching this space. Children of Earth, these waters are bright. These waters flow from all places. Children of Earth, with one voice, call out with me. Waters flow from above and down here into this vessel. Shining ones, give us the waters.
Shining ones, give us the waters.
The waters flow from beyond the edge of the fire, arriving here, flowing in, brightening. Shining ones, give us the waters.
Shining ones, give us the waters.
And from the earth below, Chthonic, flowing from the well of wisdom, from the spring of renewal, the waters of rebirth. Feel them as they flow up. Shining ones, give us the waters.
Shining ones, give us the waters.
These waters cut from this space, drawn here, brightened, filled with the lights of these blessings. Children of Earth, behold the waters of life.
Behold the waters of life.
Drink deeply of them, and know that these blessings fill them.
Oh,
want me to take it?
Freedom that comes when you're bonded with other people. the light of the communal fire, the light of the sun returning into the world, as well as the light of the torches that would come up the pathway, lighting the way for the return of the god in the spring, very tied to lunar and solar cycles. As you light your candle from this one, I will ask you to remember the fires of community, the fires of sacrifice that we all share, and the light of the returning sun, and the warmth that is coming back into us.
Thank you.
we may put out this flame here. Let it burn and as strong in our hearts so that we might carry it through the remaining dark part of the year. You can blow your hand out.
You do not have to finish that one. And now we reverse that which we did before, thanking those that we have called and saying farewell for this time. Dionysos, Lord of Madness, Lord of Release. Thank you for blessing us, finding us as a community. Dionysos, thank you.
Dionysos, thank you.
To all those mighty ones that watched over us today, thank you for meeting us and being here with us. Shining ones, thank you.
Shining ones, thank you.
Those spirits of nature, animal, vegetable, mineral. We thank you for being with us. We carry you in our hearts. We thank you.
We thank you.
Unused.
thank.
Earth Mother, we thank you.
Hestia, as we honored you first, so shall we honor you last, for joining our one heart fire from many. Divide and separate this fire again. Allow us to take each what we need back to our homes and to our hearts. Thank you for joining with us tonight. Hestia, we thank you.
Hestia, we thank you.
Gates closed, spirits thanked. This rite is ended. Let us go in peace. Next time.
Wow.